official Matt Austin will give either good or very bad news to LSU fans and their head coach.
Watching the game outside.
A football player play, a great football player play football.
Look at this
he
girl.
Not only leads the country in interceptions, he leads the team in sacks.
He started panting a lot.
Well, it's nice and cold out here, so I don't understand.
He really is the Jamal Adams of safeties for LSU. During the review, the catch for a touchdown was also reviewed. The ruling of a touchdown is confirmed. The ruling of targeting is overturned. There was no target.
Well, that's good news for number nine.
Can turn the lights up.
And what Grant Chapman and all of the players on both sides have to do is start bringing their arms on these tackles. How about that? Have you ever seen a team cheer when the other team scored a touchdown?
Yep. Morris ends the point after.
The snap was bad. The kick way long and no good.
Huh. I missed the extra point.
The hole by Jones.
I mean, we are trying to watch football game.
And remember, Tua is usually the holder because of his knee. That's why he's not in there. And it's bobbled and has no chance.
So good news on back-to-back plays for LSU. But it's still Alabama.
He's passed out. That is passed out.
Nothing matches the flaming hot Fritos of the legendary Beefy Crunch Burrito better than the tropical lime storm of the Baja Blast, the perfect pairing for Taco Bell's latest $2 duo.
Remember your first bike? From your first real truck, the GMC Sierra. Step up to GMC with nearly $11,200 total value on the specially equipped GMC Sierra SLT when you finance through GM Financial.
These people up there speak a language we cannot understand.
Babe, I think Evie needs to go potty. Or
something.
Definitely. Evie.
Come on, Evie.
Go
potty, girl.
Can you turn
me? Maybe that's what the problem is. Come on, let's go potty.
When insurance needs translating, get answers in plain English at progressiveanswers.com.
Oh, girl. I just wanted to show y'all the struggle is real at this point.